reduce the deficit by $100 billion over the next decade. But